This case is extraordinarily complex with a tremendous amount of layers, and all the parties are diligently working in the court. At the end of the day, the judge has to accept and approve any plea. And given the complexity of this case, and of course the high profile nature of it, every T needs to be crossed and every I needs to be dotted, and not that that's done in every case, but this case has got a higher degree of importance and a higher degree of light shined on it than 99% of the cases in this courtroom. And given the complexity of all the material, we're coming back next week, see what happens.